And so what do you do? I wanted to live in that ponder, and then well, my gosh, what did I do? I broke from my poet wand this morning, because I saw a little butterfly, and I'm like, oh gosh, you know, here's the woman spinster, you know. So there's a little butterfly, you know, just like me, you know, didn't have anyone, and so there it is, you know, this butterfly in the dark of day, in a way. You know, in the dark of day. And so I'm thinking, well, yeah, what a strangle to it, what a strangle to me, what a strangle. So yeah, I guess the poet, the dark poet, is alone with the unknowing, with a question. So I'm like, well, do I have to analyze what the dark poet is, you know? I guess I have to. But yeah, the unknowing, you know. I don't want to say the what ifs again. I want to say the unknowing, you know, the why, you know. What is the reason? What is the abandoned reason for that butterfly? What is that abandoned reason for that butterfly on the bush? You know, beautiful butterfly. Why? What is the reason? In the story realm, you know, that, like, we're writing children's stories or whatever, it's really easy, you know, you can come up with something, you know. You know, they didn't visit the yellow flowers enough, you know, cast away. So I'm like, well, is that it? I didn't, you know, when you're going into the dark poet self, I didn't visit the yellow flowers enough myself, you know. The journey between the animal, the animal person, and the person. I didn't visit the yellow flowers enough either. You know, what is the torture? The tortured experience of the dark poet, you know. What is the tortured experience of it? You know, the angst in question, you know, here, oh, because I'm so excited for my new pen, I have to show it off, but anyway, here it is, it's this one, yeah, and I don't know, it flows out pretty fast at the beginning, it's a little drippy, but I think it's alright, I don't know, I actually would have preferred the ones from France, because they're just cheaper. And I believe pretty much similar quality, but I can't say that maybe on TV, I don't know. So I love this one extra because it costs more. Alright. So there. Yeah. But the dark poet needs this, don't they? The dark poet needs this. So all dark poets, let's get together and have our fountain pens. We can run the gamut on what the fountain pen does, you know. It drips too fast, it drips too slow, you know. It's almost like the journey of the day, you know, watching that moment. And how come in that time continuum we have it going too fast, how come it's going too slow, you know? Is life itself, the gamut of life itself, trying to tell you something right then and there at that moment? Oh my gosh, the ink isn't running any longer. And it's not because it's empty. The thing with these fountain pens is they are tricky like little witches. I swear to God, they are like tricky like little witches. And if they go and all of a sudden curse you with a stop, or a flow not so fat, or a flow too thin, you know, takes you to the wonder, why? You know, who's controlling my dark poet? Back to the yellow flowers again. yellow flowers are controlling my yellow poet. Back to the butterfly who stuck me to this query this morning. Yeah. So on the prowl, on the lookout, says the monarch.